I don't know how much time has passed. Again and again. Every time I remember my mission, I try to awaken his imprisoned soul. But I can never break through that hard shell. I could only watch him slowly lose himself to become a killing machine. This cursed wall of silence. This cursed Ichthyosauria. We were never written to bless a land. Never again. Take this. If possible, I hope you can fulfill my unfinished wish. Only darkness remains before my eyes. Finally, I will forget all my past beliefs. Everything proved to be futile after all.
you hear that howling wind? A storm is brewing.
Been deserted for a long time. Maybe I can give you a good discount. Generous, Curry.
It looks like this is where the scavengers are made. So, they aren't demons. They are real people.
That's incredible. It's been so long since I've seen anyone climb up here. There's always a fish that escapes the net. But from now on, every step you take will only bring you closer to death. Despicable, trying to take advantage of Lord Ebbinghaus's goodwill to satisfy selfish desires. Still haven't awoken from your dream? Lord Ebbinghaus defeated your filthy leader long ago. Do not hold out hope any longer. Might as well put an end to yourself here. It would save you some pain.
Pendle's knight? The first courier? Could it be that they're from the Ship of Madmen?